Hi, I am Roberta McGill. I am standing in my backyard garden with some of my special guests. The vegetables that I grew in my garden. People call these snap beans or pole beans or string beans. You see, some of the beans are dry. They are dried beans. These beans still can be cooked in a recipe, or you can save them for next year to plant, and you don't have to go to the store to buy them again. Here is another cucumber that was hiding behind a leaf. So this is a beautiful red strawberry, and it's always a competition between the squirrels and myself of who's gonna get it. Well, guess what? I'm gonna get this one. Yum, yum. Fresh off the vine strawberry.